अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज़ द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ द क्लास एम्फीबिया। मॉडर्न एम्फीबियंस बिलोंग टू हाउ मेनी ऑर्डर्स? दे बिलोंग टू 3 ऑर्डर्स। देयर क्लासिफिकेशन इंडिकेट्स ऑर्डर कॉर्डेटा, ऑर्डर जिम्नोफियाना एंड ऑर्डर एन्यूरा। Members of the order Chordata are the salamanders. Order Gymnophiana contains Caecilians. Which of the following is not correct for the forebrain of amphibia? Amphibia forebrain contain visceral control center. This is not the correct answer. Optic tectum in amphibia is responsible for the assimilation or collection of sensory information. Yes, this is true. It initiate motor responses. So the correct option is the C. The major component of the food of the modern amphibian is the arthropod. Mostly arthropods are the amphibians are the carnivorous and they feed on arthropods. They have sticky tongues. The hindbrain in amphibia, it regulate heartbeat, it regulate respiration, it regulate motor coordination. So option D is the correct option. Amphibia evolved from sarcopterygian fish ancestors. Amphibia evolved from sarcopterygian fish ancestors. In amphibians, chemoreceptors are located in the nasal epithelium, in the lining of the mouth and the tongue and over the skin. They perceive stimulus through nasal epithelium, or it is involved in the olfaction, and they also taste food material in the mouth and the tongue. These are involved in the tasting of substance, and over the skin they also receive stimulus. So option D is the correct option. Which of the following is not correct for aneurons? Aneurons, they lack urostyle. Urostyle is the distinguishing character of the of the aneura, or this is a specific kind of bone which is present in frogs. So this is not true for aneura. And adult aneurons lack tail. Yeah, definitely this is true. They have larval stages called tadpole. This is true for them. They have larval stages that are herbivores. This is also true. Metamorphosis is under the control of dash. Select the false one. Neurosecretions from the hypothalamus control metamorphosis. This is true. Hormones of adenohypophysis control metamorphosis. This is true. Hormones of the thyroid gland, they controlled metamorphosis. Yeah, this is true. Hormones of neurohypophysis, they do not control the metamorphosis. So this is the wrong one option. Most amphibians in their integument have, they have xanthophores, melanophores and the iridophores. All these pigment containing cells are present in the skin of the amphibia. The number of the modern amphibian species is 3000. Approximately 115 of the 350 described species of the salamanders, they live in the North America. Which is or are the members of the amniote lineage? An amniote means amniotic membranes are not present here. Amniotic lineages always start from reptile. So an amniote lineage is here named as amphibia. Salamanders and newts, they are classified in the order Chordata. It means they have tails. Most terrestrial salamanders, they live in the forest floor litter. Caecilians are classified in the order Gymnophiona. Salamanders in this family are the most fully terrestrial salamanders, plethodontid salamanders. They totally live on the land. Which amphibian have caudal vertebrae fused into the urostyle? This is the distinguishing character of frogs and toads. To which group of amphibia Gymnophiona are closely related? Gymnophiona, they are mostly closely related with the salamander. Although Gymnophiona don't have legs, salamanders have legs. Members of the subfamily Salamandridae are commonly called as the newts. The hind limb and the amphibia are attached with the sacral region. This is the lower abdominal region, and hind limbs are attached with the sacral region of the body. Salamanders range in length from only a few centimeter to 1.5 meter long. Low frequency warning sounds are transmitted to the inner ear of the amphibian through the operculum and the stapes. This bone is present in the middle ear. Okay. The largest North American salamander is the hellblender. This is the scientific name. You have to write it in italics. In the conus arteriosus of the frog, there is a valve called the tricuspid valve. Caecilians are worm-like burrowers and they feed on worms. This is true. They feed on invertebrates. This is true. So option D is the correct option. The order Anura include about 3,500 species, which feature suggests that Ichthyostega is probably similar to earlier amphibians. Structure of Ichthyostega is skull structure of Ichthyostega is similar with the amphibians. Anurans live in most moist environment except they are present in high altitude or on some oceanic islands. So these are the two correct option. So option D is the correct here. Unlike adults, Anurans larvae are herbivorous. Adults are carnivores. They provide and allow the freedom of movement and better contact with the substrate. Joints at the shoulder and hip, this is true. It allow the movement and the better contact. Joints at the elbow and the knee, joints at the wrist and ankle. So all options are correct here. Vertebrate skin protect against infective microorganisms, this is true. Ultraviolet light, this is true. Desiccation, this is true. Mechanical injury, this is true. So option E is the correct option. The long the long hind limb and the pelvic girdle of anurans are modified for jumping. Anurans have long hind limbs, and this is the modification for jumping. Skin of the amphibians, they function in gaseous exchange, this is true. Temperature maintenance, this is true. Absorption and storage of water, this is true. So option D is the correct option. A bullfrog will prey on small mammals, other anurans, birds. Option D is the correct option. Amphibians have a well-developed lymphatic system of blood-ending vessels that return lymph from the capillary bed in the tissue spaces to the circulatory system. And these return lymphatic vessels return fluid, proteins, iron filtrate. So option D is the correct option. Amphibian skin lack covering of scales, hairs, feathers. Option D is the correct option. These scales are present in reptiles, hairs are present in mammals, and feathers are present in birds. The skin of the many amphibians is smooth, although epidermal thickening may produce warts, glass, sandpapery texture. This is obvious in case of Anura. Option D is correct option. Gaseous exchange occur across the skin in the salamander about 30-90%. You have to cram it. In amphibian, chromatophores are specialized cells in the epidermis and the dermis. These specialized cells are present in outermost layer, and epidermis is present just beneath the epidermis. At 5 degrees centigrade, approximately 70% of gas exchange in the frog occurs through skin and the mouth lining. These are the common in amphibians. Cryptic coloration, mimicry, aposematic coloration, these are all common in amphibians. So option D is the correct option. Amphibians use these mechanisms to protect themselves from the predator or blend themselves with the background. In amphibians, during metamorphosis, it occurs. Gills are usually reabsorbed. Yeah, this is true. Pharyngeal slits close, this is true. Lungs become functional, this is true. So option D is the correct option. The skeleton of fishes function primarily in protection. Definitely it provide protection to the internal organ. It provide a point of attachment for the muscles. It prevent the body from collapsing during movement. So option D is the correct option. In amphibians, the forebrain contain regions that regulate the color change. Yes, this is true. Olfactory centers involve in the perception of stimuli from the nose. And the region that regulate visceral functions, this is true. Option D is the correct option. The vertebral column of amphibians is modified to provide sport on the land. Yes, this is true. Amphibians are the first animals that totally invade on the land, to land. Flexibility on the land. Yeah, this is true. So option C is the correct option. The hind brain of amphibian function in motor coordination. This is true. Regulating heartbeat and mechanics of the respiration. So option D is the correct option. In amphibians, chemoreceptors are found in the nasal epithelium, true, lining of the mouth, true, on the tongue, over the skin. So option D is the correct option. Members of the which of the following groups are the most closely related to the salamanders? Gymnophiana is mostly closely related with the chordata or salamanders. In amphibian, olfaction is used to look at mate. Yes, this is true. Detection of noxious or harmful chemicals. Yes, this is true. Locating the food. This is true. So option D is the correct option. Which of the following regions of the skeleton of amphibian is the point of attachment of the hind limb to the vertebral column? Sacral region is the lower abdominal region, which is the point of attachment for hind limbs. They promote water reabsorption in amphibian, skin permeability, vascularization, more blood vessel presence, epidermal sculpturing, and option D is the correct option. Which processes on the trunk vertebrae of the amphibian provide support when an amphibian is out of water and prevent twisting of vertebral column? Amphibian vertebrae have processes or extensions which are known as the zygapophyses. Actually, they are providing the support to the vertebral column. Amphibian tadpole often differ from the adults in mode of respiration. Mode of respiration in tadpole is the gills, while in case of lungs, in adult form of diet, adults are carnivorous and young ones are, or larvae are the herbivorous form of locomotion. Larvae swims while adult jumps. So option D is the correct option. All of the following are true of the amphibian heart except one. Select the exception. It consists of a conus arteriosus, two atria, one ventricle, and a sinus arteriosus, sinus venosus. Yes, this one is the true. The atria are completely separated from each other. Yeah. Blood entering the right side of the heart is often as well as oxygenated as the blood leaving the heart. Yes, this is true. There is a complete separation of oxygenated and less oxygenated blood through the heart. No, there is a mixing of oxygenated and deoxygenated blood in case of frog heart. This culprit seemed to be partly responsible for the decline of amphibian population. Acid deposition, ultraviolet radiation, option C is the correct. Acid deposition and ultraviolet radiation. Culprit means who is guilty, ya jisko urdu mein mujrim kaha jata hai. Which part of the frog heart directs blood away from the pulmonary circulation when a frog is buried in the mud? Spiral valve is involved in moving the blood away when it is in mud. All of the following are the members of the amniote lineage except one. Select the option. Amphibians are the members of the amniote lineage. Reptiles, birds, and mammals, they are all amniotes. So amphibian belong to the an amniote. A portion of the gaseous exchange in amphibian occur across the moist surface of the mouth and the pharynx. This process is called buccopharyngeal respiration, which is occur through the mouth and the tongue. Salamanders are the members of the order Chordata. Unlike fishes, the amphibian's ear include middle ear and the tympanic membrane. Caecilians are the members of the order Gymnophiona. Low frequency warning sounds are transmitted to the inner ear of the amphibian through the operculum and the stapes. This is the bone present in the ear. All but one of the following is used by some adult amphibians when they are on the land to conserve water or replace lost water. Select exception. And they use nocturnal activity pattern. Yes, this is true. To protect themselves from the predator. Absorption of the water through the skin. Yes, this is true. Formation of parchment like cocoon. Yeah, this is also true. And intentional drinking. This is wrong. So this is the completion of the topic. Thank you.